It's all right, we're professionals, we'll rise above it.
Indeed. Indeed, sir.
Well, these guys are doing a great job. She went down to the tailor shop, dressed in men's array. She climbed on board a vessel to convey herself away. Oh, convey herself away. Before you go on board, say your name, we'd like to know. She smiled on the countenance, she said, call me Jack Ray. Oh, you call me Jack Ray. Well, I see your waist is slender, your fingers are small. Oh, your cheeks too red and rosy to face the cannonball. Well, I know my waist is slender, my fingers way too small, but it might not make me tremble to see 10,000 fall. Well, to see 10,000 fall. Well, as she began over, she went and looked around. All Monday, dead and wounded, her darling boy she found. Oh, her darling boy she found. As she picked him up all in her arms and carried him into town. As she summoned a physician to quickly heal his wounds. This couple, they got married, so will they get a few? This couple, they got married, why not you and me? Oh, why not?
Thank you.